No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin dammed it up. Without the water, the Vanir were forced to abandon the river. And once again, Odin won a battle without so much as drawing
it. Between the dragons and the dragons, I wonder if there's any life left here at all. Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
There it is. Odin's eyesore.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Go on the left!
Take us to
them. Warrior.
These occultists resorted to Seder magic to fight back against the AC. Had I been present, I could have warned them of its dangers.
You could not have stopped them.
Perhaps not. But we can end their suffering now.
Another Drekki!
The native wildlife stands no chance while it's alive. We must follow it.
Anokinsal, stay alert.
Maybe the crank wheel.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water flows again. Let's see what changed.
Speak.
The day.
What is?
It is.
What?
This specter may be able to tell us what happened in this.
Over here, the water flows. The water. I never thought we'd bring life back to these parched canyons. We may access more of the crater, but more importantly, life will return. You've done something good today, Kratos.
Yes.
I don't think he's used to receiving compliments, Your Majesty. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll. Looks like our good deed is already going back to wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon. I smell blood.
We are near a feeding ground.
Ah, well. Best not go in unless you're ready for a fight, then.
Everyone okay?
Yes.
Still dead. But I appreciate the concern. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Best make sure.
I live to drink another day.
Now,
you...
Thor?
Listen.
Yeah!
It was Fae who fought Thor in this valley.
The gloves and the fair hair. This warrior reminds me of someone.
What is it?
I once knew a warrior like the one he spoke of.